Adrián reporting for ESCplus.com, live in Friends Arena from Stockholm, Melodifestivalen final this year. I have the pleasure to have the host here, half of the host actually.
Yeah.
How do you feel, guys? It's been 6 weeks, if I'm not wrong, six weeks touring
totally.
Around
yeah.
Sweden.
Yeah.
How does it feel? How do you, your thoughts of ahead of the final?
It feels amazing.
Yeah.
We get so much love from you guys, so that's amazing.
Yeah, it's been an amazing process also, you know, to meet all the people around in Sweden and the audience and all the love we got, so it's been wonderful.
Is that the first time you're hosting events, or is not the first time you're involved in music in a way? How do you feel this is different compared to other experiences that you had in the past, and what's your future approach?
I mean, I've actually done before, but I think it's, as long as it's about music somehow, then I actually think it's pretty natural for me to host, which Melodifestivalen is. It's about music, so it's been a lot of fun, and you know, I can imagine myself doing it again in the future, so we'll see.
Okay.
And for me, it's totally new. I'm normally a stand-up comedian, so...
Okay.
She's very funny. She often says that.
Yeah, and it's true.
We pre-checked during the shows, actually. You did a great job. And last question, guys. Okay, Eric went to Eurovision in 2011.
I will go 2095.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And he did Melodifestivalen again in 2015. How do you see the Swedish Eurovision way along the years now? How do you think the business is working for Sweden when it comes to Eurovision?
I mean, it's been great. We've won. We've been like having
Lorenz,
like seven or six top five the last, I don't know how many years, but you know, it's been pretty good. So I guess, yeah.
We're satisfied.
We're satisfied, yeah.
About this year's songs, do you think there's a Eurovision winner?
This year's?
Yeah.
Of course there's a winner.
Okay.
Have you heard
Let's
the songs?
Hope so. Yeah.
Yeah. So then one of them is the winner.
Maybe yes.
Yes.
Guys, thank you very much for your time and hope to see you soon.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.